got to demand from anybody who want to recycle sterile and old arguments to the effect that this man is either incompetent, doesn't know what he's doing, he is the president's yes man, said, no, please, show us from his judgments now. How is he conservative? How has he defended the judgment, I beg your pardon, the government?
Okay, that's where we leave.